okay, my recommendation to evaluate this polynomial, which is x squared minus 3x minus 5, is to parenthesize the variable. Now, that's a placeholder, those parentheses for what? For minus 1. Do the arithmetic now. Exponents, you're going to get 1. Multiplication, you get plus 3. And then you get minus 5. 1 plus 3 is 4. And 4 minus 5 is minus 1. Whoops. Put a box on it, commit to that answer. Get your red pen out and check. We're good to go. Next question. Thank you.